Hi everyone, it's Crusail, and I am back with more of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. We're going to use this episode to do a little catch-up and take on some of these missions. I think I should do these offline, or just off-screen, just because I feel like it'll start annoying people if I just keep on doing that. What do I need to do for that one? Oh, Lynels. Right. Oof. But I should go through and at least take care of these guys. I forgot Hestu's already level 23, jeez. Alright. Yeah, there's a whole bunch to do around here, apparently. But let's give Hestu a little run. Onward and forthward. Aw, Hestu. He's surprisingly spry for his age by the time that Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild came out, because I'm guessing this is the same Hestu that upgrades your equipment storage in that game. And yeah, so he's apparently going strong here, and then 200 years later, he still can move it and shake it. It's pretty impressive. Additionally, I got some nice equipment out of my amiibos. Zelda amiibo dropped a sacred bow. I think that's a weapon for... I think that's a weapon for Revali, but I'm not sure yet. Can't keep track of anything going on. Hestu's wrecking these guys, though. My goodness. I haven't even upgraded any of his weapons yet. Holy criminy. So you build up with Hestu. He's definitely a build-up fighter, but I'm just not sure of his combos yet. Like that one. Okay. So, light, 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 strong. Show your moves! Oh boy. Oh boy. I mean, Hestu's voice is adorable, but I kind of want to just dub him over now with Captain America every time, or not Captain America, Captain Falcon every time that he says that. Ah, darn it. There we go. Getting a lot of good materials just for cooking. I have to keep that in mind for future grinding. Oi! Really slash a guy in the back? Dirty move, Hylian soldier. What? That's a new one. Oh, wow. Hestu, my man, you are just destroying. I gotta use a different move against her. Oh, that works too. My goodness. Now I feel like I just gotta do music videos with Hestu just doing it. I feel like I should do just a video of Hestu doing the Macarena with those maracas. Up to level 24. I like it. The Shaka Maracas. Nice. Damage of full hearts plus 2%. Don't like that as much. Kakariko Kogatachi. Okay. Alright, can't complain. Not bad. Not bad at all. No additional things popping up. Alright, let's do this one. Who needs some training? Oh boy. Right, I need to do some upgrades to the Master Sword too. Let's see if we can actually survive it with Daruk. Let's see here. Movement speed. I think I want to do XP though. The Mabe Soufflé. That was great. Alright. Because I'll also level up in combat. Yeah, fighting Lynels is always annoying, so I'm not looking forward to getting those trophy markers. I could potentially just keep this doing that through the story, because I'm sure more Lynels will show up in the story. Don't want to go through an entire thing just to get one Lynel victory trophy. Ugh. Well, I wonder if there's anybody else that we're going to get before the expansion comes out in summer. All right. Gotta keep an eye out for that. Did not see the Hinox over there. Crayon! Blam. And that's time up. Ugh. That's enough. Whew. With 0 seconds to spare. Jeez. There we go.
Oh yeah, nothing to it.
Alright, come on.
Can you handle it?
slam. Come on, go down. Yes. Whew. Oh boy, Lionel's gonna be interesting. Jeez, Pete. Ah. Well, shoot. That might be a little too high level for Daruk right now. There we go. Okay. There we go. All right. Ow. Alright. That took a long time. Oh. Alright. Oh boy. Hunting a Molduga. Alright. Definitely could do that. Huh. Well, that's cool. Need Molduga and Octorok. Well, that's fun. Hello, Octorok Bits. Oh. All right. That's a nice treat. Oh. Oh. Might as well grab these while I can. Oh. All right. Now we just need to hunt the Molduga, and we'll have gotten all the upgrades except for this one, which continues to elude me, because Electro Choo Choos. Okay. Oh wait, I probably should have eaten something. Oy. Okay, Molduga are weak to bombs because they swallow them and then blow themselves up. So, guessing bombs will once again come in very handy. Mm-hmm. There we go. Okay, just bombs. Oh boy. You're a salty little fish, aren't you? Maybe not so much on the little, but you know what I mean. This one's very much more sort of thematic, much more of a boss fight. There we go. All right. I don't like that. Okay, there we go. Alright. So yeah, using your stab, using your freezing stab, using your lightning stab, it makes it a lot easier to break down the weakness gauge on them, so make sure to utilize those. Come on. I know you're ferocious. That felt good. Uh-oh. Right in the gob. That is a very satisfying ending. Oh, so close to the next level up. Spite Boko Bat. Interesting. Alright. A lot of Molduga bits. Alright. That should satisfy some of my quest lines for upgrades for a little bit. Whew. There we go.
All the better to help my friends.
Yes. Oh, yes. Me likey. Okay. Well, everybody, that is a good place to call this an episode. Next time, we might be taking a little bit more time to try and finish off some of these. Oh. Anti-lightning train. Yes, we might take one more episode to do a few more of these side quests. And then we will proceed on to whatever this is. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you for the next one.